of this year, the diamond mines will have paid about $100 million in property taxes, for which the Northwest Territories government suffers no costs. What do you believe is fair investment of those funds to provide some benefit in support of the resources industry which pays them? This question goes to the candidates of Welladay, starting with Bob Bromley.
Yep, thanks for this question. The GNWT, as you know, as taxpayers, sinks millions, tens of millions of dollars each year into highways, bridges, and social issues resulting from diamond mine activities. And this obviously will eat up any modest return we get on these corporations through primarily corporate taxes. Most of the royalties and so on accrue to the federal government, and we don't see that. We certainly need to ensure a fair return on the exploitation of our richest resources. And the capture and ethical investment of some of this return for future generations. And to that end, we've established a heritage fund in which we hope to direct some resources so that those future generations have that benefit. And to that end also, I will be calling as action in the 17th Assembly, should I be elected, for an immediate and comprehensive review of the economic rents that we currently derive from the exploitation of our natural resources to ensure that we do get fair returns. Thank you.
Thank you. And our second candidate for the Welladay riding, Mark Bogan.
Thank you. It's an awful lot of money. I guess if I could have that much money and I was in the mining sector, I'd probably put it towards a lot of training. I'd certainly put some of it towards facets of responsible environmental mining. I'd use a lot of the money to put, you know, the NWT mining industry on the map, and I would use a lot of the money to promote with southern stakeholders and international stakeholders that the NWT is a good place to invest. And I would do everything I could possibly can, you know, to, as other people are saying, is to really show, promote the NWT and make it a viable and a known place, that a long history of mining, and that it is a sound investment to come up here and to engage with stakeholders within the mining industry in the Northwest Territories. Thank you.